Today I'm going to show you how to archive your entire YouTube channel. Now keep in mind, this is all the videos to archive. You're going to be telling Google to archive all your original content and then send you an email with all the downloadable links. The good thing about this is it is the actual original uploads that you had. So any trimming that you did or any loss of quality, it will actually send you the raw data files. Obviously they're compressed all together, but when uncompressed, it's your raw video files. And I'm gonna go ahead and leave a link in the description below, but we're gonna just go ahead and visit that link. And here you have a couple different options to download your data. Now the link that I've created is just for YouTube. Obviously you can go in here to show more products and back up things like your Google Plus page or any other Google apps that you may be using or utilizing. So we're just gonna go to next. And now you get to select the file format that you wanna do this in. Now you do have a couple different options like TGZ and TBZ. I think TGZ is the Unix based one, but you can set the size limit for each download as well. I usually say 4 because 4 still allows the standard zip file, whereas if you go above 4, it only works on newer operating systems. It says anything larger than 2, but for the most part, 4 is pretty safe bet. So I'm going to say create archive. Now, depending on how many YouTube videos you actually have, this can take quite a long time. I know my archive was, I think, 123 gigs. But when it's done, it'll send you an email. And I'm going to go into one of my other accounts so you can see what the email looks like. So here, as you can see, this is all the data. It'll tell you how long it's available for. And this is one of 35. So, I mean, you are going to be downloading them all one at a time or a couple at a time, depending on your bandwidth. And when done, you should have something that looks like this with all of your video content in it. So obviously some of them don't have to be compressed or can't be compressed depending on the size. For instance, I have this relaxing 2-hour creek stream river loop, and that was 20 gigs. So yeah, they did not compress that. But let's just go into the first one. Some of it will be the actual data from the page itself, which you can actually view that as well, but primarily you are more interested in the actual video files or the raw video files themselves. Now obviously you can also download your videos by just going to your avatar here and then going to Creator Studio, going to Video Manager, and then you can actually just click the down arrow and download them MP4 or MPEG-4, and you can do that for all of your videos. Now, keep in mind that that includes your trim, that includes your effects, that also includes any downgrading they did of the video. So if you just want an extra copy or a quick copy, that's the quickest way to do it. But if you actually want a full archive of all of your raw video files, because I did this as a backup because I lost a hard drive so that had all my original filming on there. So that was a means of me getting all my finished, finalized projects and putting them on a hard drive. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please feel free to post them below. I will be happy to try to answer them as best as I can. If you like this video, please feel free to like, subscribe, and share. Until next time, have a great one.